All right. Welcome back. Yoshikid and Seiba. This, honestly, right, also
audio
promises
to be...
You
guys have to go play.
Really?
Right now?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
It's okay, I got
straight. You got it?
I can't update the score. So that's all she needs to do right now. It'll automatically...
Yoshi! Go!
called Holy Grail.
It's honestly been pretty back and forth.
Yoshi-kun, I don't know too much about him because he's not local. But I know he was good.
I know whenever the bracket was being put out, multiple people were saying like, oh my god, I'm gonna have to go against Yoshi. So I mean,
mainly because he's Yoshi.
I just haven't seen a lot of Yoshi gameplay in general. Like, it's pretty new to me to watch.
It's kind of strange. It's basically a bunch of mashing, but with little intricacies put into little habits that you kind of get in the mood.
That's fair. Funny hype. Bro gave me one shot, one opportunity.
And you let it slip.
He hasn't heard my commentary.
I'm going on the mic.
No, I was silent on that until he got here. I didn't want
to
do it by myself.
How's that going? This is
it is like intense. Super.
Honestly, this player should be pretty even. Yeah. Wow. 2-0 to Yoshi Kid. Honestly, I'm not surprised at the scoreline, but I also would have could have seen it going either way.